Natalie McDonald, a first-year student in Harry Potter and The Goblet of Fire, was named after a real girl who died of leukemia. She wrote to J.K. Rowling asking her what would happen in the next book because she wouldn't live to see it. But by the time J.K. Rowling replied, Natalie had died a day earlier. J.K. Rowling, in order to pay tribute to the innocent Harry Potter fan, he made a character in her name. Comment your reactions on this and don't forget to subscribe.